Bird, 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 bird is a word. Bird, bird, bird is a word. Bird, bird, bird is a word.
That's, I'm putting that in there for sure.
From a soccer sense, I was always so impressed by Grace's like 1v1 skills. Anytime we'd have like 1v1 day in practice, she was always just so creative, and every time you go against her, she'd do something else, and she was just so deceptive with her shoulder fakes, and I always thought it was so cool to watch. You've been told, but time is running out, no need to take it slow. I'm stepping to you toe to toe. Yeah, I feel like on and off the field, she was really a true leader, because she was not only really good on the field, but also off the field, she was really good with talking to us, communicating like what we can do better, and explaining to us like just different aspects of the game that were really important to me. I should be scared, honey, maybe so. But
I am worried about it right now. Keeping dreams alive. I was there for when she finally came to Christ. I remember just crying because I was so happy that she just joined that eternal family. And it's just great to see her grow in her faith and also pour into others the way she was poured into. And I just take a lot. I can learn a lot from that. And the girls definitely can learn a lot from that.
As Darubi gets to it. Darubi now back. Liberty with a chance here. Shot taken on, floating and under the bar and in. What a goal from Grace Spade. The shot didn't look like it had too much pace on it, but it fooled Kathy Nosman just enough to sneak under the bar and the flame.
Something about Grace is that before I actually got to Liberty, I came to one of their games like as a recruit, and I saw them play one game. And I just thought she was like the most incredible player ever. And I was so intimidated by her. And, like, even when I would see her on Instagram and stuff.
She is able to hold off that last defender.
That finds the top corner. What a shot by Grace Spade. Lined it up and drills it. Liberty leads 4-0.
Yeah, what a shot.
We love you, Grace. I don't know what you've been told.
Brings like a lot of like light and enthusiasm to the team, and like since she was injured for so long, like you would never know it if you were like the outside looking in. Like you would think that she like everything was going great in her world, and even if it wasn't, like she was making sure that yours was. Yeah, no stressing, just obsessing with sealing the deal. I take it in and let it go. But I ain't worried about it
right. We'll see with it. Fling it out toward the right.
That she had even been injured that long, and I wouldn't have guessed that, like Rachel was saying, just because she always kept like that positive outlook and was always giving 100%, even when it didn't mean that she had to play. Keeping dreams alive,
1999. Lumbered in some traffic for Campbell initially. Left that ball there.
I think when she came back from all those, it was kind of like inspiring to see, because it was like she went through like tons of knee surgery. So it was like if she can come back from that, like it's just cool to see. And like I feel like everybody was happy for her because of how like selfless and encouraging she was when she was hurt. So I mean, it was just great to see from everybody.
And her encouragement was really helpful to me, like when I was having problems with my ankle, and at times when I first got to Liberty, I was so out of shape, but she was like, even in practice in front of other people, she would always like say like a highlight about me, like be so encouraging and swimming in the floods, dancing on the path below. I ain't worried about it. And I'm gonna miss her calling me gross.
We love you, Faber.
Post. Flames still in possession in the 18. Another opportunity in to the back of the net from Bridie Herman.
There's nothing you could say about that except ooh and ah, because wow, what a left-footed strike that is.
Something I really value about Bird is that she, no matter what the environment is, no matter who's goofing off or doing whatever, she knows how to make it competitive, and she's always going to work the hardest out of everybody, and it really just...
Into the middle, getting ahead on it was Mackenzie Burdick. Not completely cleared, though. Herman puts in another cross. It's a dangerous one. It's a finish. And what a finish it is for Chloe Marr to equalize this one with a little less than 13. I am worried about it right now.
Keeping dreams alive. 1999 heroes. And her little, like, cut back to fake the cross and then actually get a really good cross in was perfect. I am worried about it right now.
I'd say Bridie's really good at like one-on-one relationships. I know this past season and last season, I've definitely grown closer with Bridie, and like now, I feel like she's a person that I can go to like talk about anything, whether it's soccer or not. So I'm really gonna miss that about her.
And the other half of the bracket, the quarterfinals and semifinals hosted by the number 2 seed. Liberty looking for a third goal. It's Rachel DeRuby coming through with it.
I feel like Bridie's always putting in the extra effort, whether it's like breathing and vision or like the things that are like maybe some people are slacking on. Bridie's like consistent and like is always the one that's getting in what she's supposed to, even if like nobody's like commending her on it.
I ain't worried about it. Because we know like she's the one, she has a hard major, but she consistently brings that work ethic to practice in every game.